Welcome back. Last time on Team Hypercube Plays Last Night on Earth, we actually sort of fended off some zombies.
I think we killed three zombies.
We got
last
a couple
time.
Zombies. We had five enter our square all at once. It was sort of a do or die time, and we did.
Yeah.
We did it. So now it's actually our turn, and we get to start bringing the pain.
Jake Cartwright pulls out his shotgun.
That would be a thing to do.
And he brings that pain on the two that are remaining. Closest to me, five, and a two. So he shoots and kills the closest one.
And that's all well and good. That's fine. It does break.
No.
And so that was his last kill with it.
That sucks.
That's harsh. Although I do know a place nearby where we can pick up a pump shotgun if we decide. And the path is... Shucks, just about clear.
It's just about.
It might be time to abandon this slaughter, this church turned slaughterhouse.
You know what?
We could crowd in the police station and just start picking up pump shotguns if you wanted to.
I think. Oh, by the way, this is an item that I've been holding on to. The first aid kit Billy has, and he's been holding on to it. For a very long time. He's going to give... I can't do that right now. Jake's going to search right here. He's going to stay here and search, because he's feeling pretty good.
Okay. I've gone through so many hero cards. By the way, if we get rid of... If the last hero card gets drawn, we lose.
Regardless of how many zombies or heroes are alive.
Jake Cartwright finds a meat cleaver.
In the church.
Which isn't that great. If it comes up, we'll let you know. Billy gives him the first aid kit.
Nice.
And Billy's like, I'm booking it. And Billy is like...
the track star.
Billy's like, I can't believe you ran out of ammo. I'm going to go get some ammo.
I know where my dad keeps the shotguns, because clearly Sheriff Anderson was a very, very responsible father.
Doing well.
He can move three.
He gets you almost to the police station.
One, two... Three. That sucks really bad.
Yeah, it does. Okay, well...
Wait. Before I finish this move, I could, instead of moving, decide to stay in the church and search.
You could search. You could pick up faith.
Search in the church.
Oh.
Faith is a good card.
Yeah, okay. I change, and I'm just going to grab some faith.
I'll grab you some faith.
It's right there, the third card from the top.
Oh, okay, there you go.
Great. So I decided not to run since I didn't think I could make it, and I steal myself in the church.
Johnny sees Billy's devotion and also is going to pick up some faith from the discard pile over there, and filled with the anger of the righteous. She'll turn upon this zombie and smite him.
Okay.
Here we go.
Five, six. You might want to use that baseball bat now.
Very well might use that baseball bat.
Oh!
And
he rolls a
six.
He wins on ties.
So it's fended off.
And the baseball bat.
Oh, breaks. In an emotional
has worked well.
Display of...
But it's time.
Love.
It was time.
I don't know what I'm talking about.
Yeah,
I don't know either. Okay, that's the hero turn.
All right.
We're alive. Barely.
And you've got 7 hours left.
Oh, God.
Seven hours.
Five zombies.
7 hours.
Okay.
We can do it.
I now get four more cards.
I feel good about this now. Oh, man.
So we'll see what those do.
The cards and the having and the cards.
So, Christina, you've had a lot of zombies on the board for some time. Now would be a good time to roll.
That is after the card thing. Card thing. Okay.
Well, this is your first chance in a long time to actually...
Right. If I roll... How many zombies are on the board?
Nine.
So if I roll more than a nine, I get more.
You get new zombies, of course.
Eight.
Oh, okay.
That's one of our first big lucky breaks of the game, I think.
Okay. Well, now we're moving. Okay, so, these guys are all coming to the party. Where was this one?
Who would?
I think it was here.
Sure.
Was it here?
Sure.
Whatever.
Know. Whatever.
He was moving a lot. We don't really know where that one was.
We've got wave two coming, baby.
Okay,
and
so,
I am out of baseball bat.
And I am out of
shotgun. We got two zombies
shotgun.
To fight.
All right. Well, it looks like Billy's going to take up the first one.
Yeah, Billy. Come on, Billy. Come on, Billy. Baseball, 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 baseball.
Oh, yeah, thanks. And he takes out his baseball bat and rolls a...
double?
But not high enough.
We tied.
And a faith card comes down for Billy, and he rolls another dice.
Okay.
Cancel. No faith.
Wait, what?
Cancel a faith card. That's a loss of faith. You see?
Yeah.
You see how that...
I see.
She doesn't
want to
hear
happen.
It.
Those are two things that didn't
happen. That's rough, because... Thankfully, he had
faith
double
is
faith.
Indomitable.
Okay.
Oh wow, this is gonna suck. Please.
Ah! Rolls a two.
And even with all that faith, Billy still gets slashed in the face.
Not to add insult to injury, but you want to roll the baseball bat for just to see.
Thanks, Joe. Oh, we're
yeah,
gonna
well,
not count
gone.
That one.
We'll get that in a minute. Don't let us forget.
Let us know in the comments if we forgot.
Yeah. All right, so I saved the bat, but damn.
But dang, son.
By the way, you should probably fight that other zombie.
I probably should. That's a good idea. We're fighting its zombie turn and fight now. Oh, boy.
So I'm gonna use the same lucky die.
Okay. Well, I'm down to two die now. 3, 3, 4, 5. No, that's not good. Johnny takes a hit. All right.
I just want to ask, how are you guys doing? How are you doing?
Terrible.
We're not doing
swell.
How
would you feel about more zombies?
I like that idea.
All right, because there is too many.
Yes.
I get to roll a d6 and put that many zombies on the board.
You've not rolled under a 5 for that card all night.
Joe, I think you need to blitz to the police.
Here's my favorite. Oh no, never mind.
I'd still have to fight both of those zombies.
Oh.
Okay.
That sucks.
Here we go. We're getting 6 zombies, which means 5, because there's 5 left. So
sure.
We're
of course we are.
1. 2.
Oh, things look so hopeful.
3.
Really?
4.
I think we need to actually
5.
run through our hero deck.
Self-death?
Well, we only lose if she makes us discard it. We don't get to reshuffle it, but if we have none and she plays a discard, then we do die.
I'm confused as to why we want to do that, then.
Because it may give us more weapons and we could just try and kill more zombies.
I'm pretty sure
it's
if the deck runs down at all.
No.
It's
if you cause it. So what's your look it up.
Okay.
If the hero deck runs out of cards, the heroes are out of luck. The deck is not reshuffled, and the heroes must make do with what they have.
Okay, but if I make you lose it, okay. That's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool.
Hero turn.
All right, great. Well, if this is our plan.
I think this is our plan.
Then Jake Cartwright's gonna...
Ooh, wow.
Double search.
That meat cleaver's great. We should be using that.
And no, it's if a hero rolls a 6 on any of their fight dice.
If a hero rolls a 6 on any of the fight dice, even if they lose the fight,
no.
The zombie is killed.
Oh, wow. That is pretty nice. That is surprisingly better than I thought it was. Also, he found a crowbar, which allows him to win a fight on dice.
Hey, baby.
He did have to discard Doc Brody, though.
Goodbye, Doc Brody.
Billy, though,
country physician,
still loving his bath, is going to give up his move turn to heal.
Good call, Billy. Good call. I like that plan. And well, it sucks. Looks like you're pretty much primed to find things. And hey, you know, I was thinking about running to that police station to pick up that shotgun, but hey, you. I don't think you realized there was still actually ammo in the shotgun that you just dropped.
Wow.
I was like, dude, what are you
wow.
not paying attention or something? This is like full of ammos.
Are the heroes going to
look at all the ammos we have?
Surprising victory.
And actually, what's going to happen is I'm going to shoot between these two zombies
out the door.
Out the door into these two zombies right here, and
bring it on. Didn't like that.
Ooh, that's going to be one, and oh, one of them goes down.
Which one do you want?
North. I don't know. They're holding hands, so
they love each other.
Shoot! I shot that one in the back, and then now I roll to see if.
Let's see how much shots were left.
There was one shot left. There was one shot left.
Oh, jeez, we're up to 11. All right. Well, in that case, seemingly outdone by Johnny's bravado of finding this bullet in the gun, Jake pulls out his meat cleaver and crowbar and gets ready to just duke it out with little flying zombie over here. So he still only rolls two dice, but if I roll a six, that zombie is instantly killed.
Mm-hmm.
So there's double fours. You're gonna
and the zombie wait, then
I'm
rolls.
I'm fighting the zombie.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were like shooting me or something.
With my crowbar, yeah. Okay, so I have doubles, fours though. So
awesome. But the undead hate the living, so you have to reroll one of those.
One of them, yikes.
Okay.
Roll four. Oh, shucks.
Nope.
Damn.
But just knocked... he has fended.
Yes.
Hold up. Let me just... Yeah, nothing I can do about it.
That's all right.
That's a shame. We needed that victory. That's all right. That's because then Billy, angered that... everyone else is doing stuff. By the way, you moved me, but that's not important.
No, sorry.
Points is signal flare bat right at this giant zombie.
Ooh, right in the head.
And swings for the fences. Double Ooh. Fours again.
Okay. Nothing.
All right, he takes his bat out.
Triple fours.
No!
That sucks. And
takes a wound.
And Philly takes a wound.
Yikes!
Triple fours and loses. Give me that.
So this is actually not a good situation for any of us to be in, because Billy and Johnny are both one wound away from dead.
Yeah.
And it's now the zombie's turn? Or are you still...
That's it for...
Did you search? Wait, hold on.
I did. I searched, found a shotgun, and promptly lost it.
Yeah, and Billy used up his turn at the beginning to heal. So it is the zombie's turn, yes.
All right, next time.
Yeah.
Because we are out of time. So this is going to be fun.
Here
You'll
we go.
You want to come back next time.
We had our chance.
We're on the edge of death each time. No, it's okay. It's okay.
Team Hypercube,
out.